The concept of time is a way for us to understand and measure the sequence of events and the duration between them. Time itself is not a physical entity, but rather a framework that humans use to organize and make sense of our experiences. It is closely tied to the movement and changes in space, which we perceive as the flow of time. So, in a sense, time exists as a human construct to help us navigate and comprehend the world around us.